Roberts from Olive Branch, and our high school band chairman is Mr. Dakota Kelso from Hernando. I'm now going to turn the mic over to Mr. Kelso, who will introduce our clinician for the high school.
Good afternoon, actually. Dr. Todd Hill is professor of music and director of jazz studies at Murray State University in Murray, Kentucky. In his 35th year of teaching, he directs the MSU Jazz Orchestra, Jazz Band, Jazz Workshop, and Jazz Lab Big Band, up to three jazz combos, and teaches courses in history and analysis of American popular music, honors college jazz history, and music education courses in the graduate program. Under his leadership, since 2006, the MSU Jazz Orchestra has played at numerous state conferences, won outstanding big band performance through regular appearances at the famed Elmhurst College Jazz Festival, performed at the prestigious Midwest International Band Clinic. He holds bachelor and master of music education degrees from Murray State University and a doctor of education in curriculum and instruction from Boise State University. Hill has been an active clinician, a guest clinician, and conductor for regional and all-state concert and jazz bands in Kentucky, Tennessee, Mississippi, Illinois, Arkansas, Missouri, Ohio, Idaho, Indiana, Washington, Montana, Oregon, and Nevada. Please join me in welcoming Dr. Todd Hill and the HCBDA Honor High School Band.
Band Literature. This is a piece by Cesar Giovanni. It is called Overture in B Flat. It was published in 1965. It is one of the true classics in the band repertoire. Cesar Giovanni's Overture in B Flat.
Thank you.
Songs. And you know this one as Danny Boy. Or if you were used to gospel music, he looked beyond my fault and saw my need. This is a beautiful arrangement. He first arranged this in 1902 for chorus. Then he came back and wrote a piano arrangement of it in 1911. He came back and wrote another arrangement of it for string orchestra plus French horn. And then in 1918, serving in the United States Army Band, he wrote it for wind band. We're going to share this with you today. The lovely arrangement. Even though when I think about doing this, I think back to my time as a young teacher at Northwest Community College. I taught there with John Unbright from 1997 until 2003, before I went to Boise State to continue my studies. And I want to dedicate this to the memory of Rosemary Simmons, who was the chair of Fine Arts there for many years. Rosemary died in the first wave of COVID. And it broke my heart that she, who had been such an influence on so many lives in this part of the country, had to face that alone. I was comforted only in the fact that one of our Northwest students, who had been a nursing student, who has gone on at this point and gotten her doctorate in nursing, was actually able to be with her in her last moments. So for all of us, and for all those that we have lost, Percy Granger's Irish Tune from County Care.
Thank you.
something completely different. The next number is by Dave Weidenbender, a young composer. This is the newest thing on the concert, written in 2018. And it is an unusual piece, as you can tell by the title, Melodious Funk. And it is sort of in tribute, in a roundabout way, to the jazz composer, pianist, Thelonious Monk. So, Melodious Funk. And you hear all these different little angular things going on, unusual time signatures, very oddly placed accents, and all of that that would go along with bebop. But if bebop were funk. So here is Dave Weidenbender's Melodious Funk. All right, y'all ready? Yeah. Okay. One, two, three, four. Thank you. I'll grant you, 3% of the kids in the world are rotten. 97% of them are like this, and don't let them forget it. Okay?
Yeah.
Up here on this stage, and they heard me say this earlier in the weekend. I've yet to, in 36 years of teaching, hear anybody say, "Oh, my life got better because I put my instrument away when I turned 18. Encourage you to play in college. Okay? You've got many great choices. Just right here in the area. You got Northwest, you got Ole Miss, you got Delta State, you got other community colleges, you've got Mississippi State, you've got Southern, you've got Auburn State, you've got JSU. Every kid up here deserves to get to play in a college band. And if they don't have the instrument, guess what? We will provide it for them. Okay? And as many of us can fit in my car, come on, we'll go back to Murray State. But in all reality, music is a life thing. A lot of things you can't do after high school. It's hard to assemble a cheerleading squad, say at 45. My big band's still on the road. We're going to celebrate 40 years next year of playing and performing all over the country.
Wow.
My professional group. You can keep doing this afterwards, folks. That's the reason. Music is so powerful. And I'm sure all of you today have enjoyed hearing these young people, have you not?
Oh, yeah.
I thoroughly, thoroughly enjoyed working with them. We're going to play one more tune for you. Great Old March by Henry Fillmore from 1930. This one's called, oh, I'm going to find out how old y'all are. How many of you know what a klaxon horn is? y'all are young. Klaxon horn, automobile horn, a very loud one at that. So here is Henry Fillmore's The Klaxon. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Hernando de Soto High School Honor Band and their conductor, Todd Hill. Thank you.